Autopsy results still pending for the body of a man found inside a produce warehouse Monday morning in McAllen. Police identifying that man as 32-year-old Luis Raimundo Pierda Martinez from Mexico, an employee at Platero's produce warehouse. According to a report by the Monitor, Martinez was known to sleep overnight at the warehouse to avoid the long lines driving back home, adding the warehouse under rent fumigation over the weekend while Martinez was there sleeping. A toxicology report is pending.